Hello boys and girls to the Lab of Wonders. My name is Dr. Gustavo. Today we're gonna learn more about marijuana and tobacco. First, we're gonna start investigating about marijuana. How does it work? What are the major symptoms and why? And what are the possible treatments? In order for the nerve cells to communicate with each other, they have to secrete something called neurotransmitters. There's a gap between the nerve cells. Once the neurotransmitter is secreted, the gaps are filled and the message delivered. Now, when there's an intake of marijuana, we believe that these gaps between the nerve cells are increased, not permitting them to communicate as they used to. For example, there are two kids playing catch. Bob and Billy. Where the two kids represent nerve cells and the ball represent a neurotransmitter. And this is a normal gap between nerve cells. Once there is an intake of marijuana, it widens the gap, making Bob, that it's over here, all the way over here. When this happens, it alters the transmission of the neurotransmitter to Billy. Due to this greater gap, these people have problems with focusing, concentration, and communication. Marijuana is not scientifically proven to be addictive, but the first time you use it, the feeling of being high is so good that people normally want to do it again. But the next time, you have to take it more in order to have the same feeling. Each individual's brain cell is surrounded by fat. THC, one of the main components of marijuana, it stores itself inside fat. For this reason, it can take even months for THC leaves your body. THC is the chemical that gives the high feeling. It enters to the lungs, goes directly to the bloodstream, that carries to the brain, causing serious damage. The treatment of this drug is based on THC. We discovered that we can make a medication which will block the THC intoxication into the fat, resulting in the loss of desire that the user will have. Hello kids, now we're gonna start with tobacco. Tobacco is mostly seen in the form of chewing and smoking. The most important chemical present in tobacco is nicotine. Like I have mentioned before, the brain is made of billions of nerve cells and they communicate with each other by releasing chemical messages called neurotransmitters. Oh, there you are! The nicotine molecule is shaped like a neurotransmitter called acetylcholine. This neurotransmitter is involved in many functions, such as muscle movement, breathing, heart rate, learning, and memory. Oh, you gotta stop moving! Nicotine also activates areas of the brain that are involved in producing feelings of pleasure and reward. This happens because it raises the level of the neurotransmitter dopamine. We now believe that dopamine may play a key role in all addictions because of these reasons. No wonder it is called the pleasure molecule. The symptoms include heart rate problems, yellowness of the teeth, lung and mouth cancer, high blood pressure, asthma, and bronchitis, and many others. In order to illustrate this, I'm gonna call two friends of mine. Come on, come on, Keisha and Jamal. Here, you have a very young, a healthy student, which is a non-smoker, that can actually run the extra mile. In this other side, we have Jamal, heavy smoker, which has serious lung problems. Are you okay, Jamal?
No, I shouldn't be smoking that much.
Okay, go on, go on.
Kids, stop moving. This is getting a little annoying. As a treatment, the person has to slowly decrease the level of nicotine intake. They do that by using patches, nicotine gum, and nasal spray, which still contain nicotine, but in a lower level. But there are still some medicines that are used which does not contain nicotine at all. But this process is a lot harder to do it at once.
Now, children, you learned that they're both drugs. So, keep yourself away from them. Now, get out of my lab and go have fun.
Tried to make me go to rehab, I said no, no, no.
Pharmaceutical treatments consist of nicotine gum, nasal spray, and transcendental patch.
Isso!
Isso não é um patch, é só um patch. Porque é uma palavra que eu não consigo falar.
Ué, escreve aí, conserta aí.
Eu vou colocar só patch. Todo mundo sabe o que é um patch.
Bloopers!
Welcome boys and girls to the lab of wonders. We're gonna learn about the lab of wonders.